Hi everyone, my name is Jung Yoon, or you can call me JJ, and I'm currently a third year medical student at Weill Cornell Medicine Qatar. I've been living in Qatar for about 7 years now, but before that, I used to live in Canada, Korea, Sri Lanka, America, and Taiwan. Honorable mentions include Bangladesh and Turkey, because I've backpacked to Turkey, and I used to go to Bangladesh over some breaks because my mom and my sister used to live there. Living in different countries has taught me a lot about different cultures and mindsets all over the world. But as time passes, I started to forget what I've experienced and what I've learned in all these different countries. I wanted to keep track of my medical school journey and my life in Qatar because I might not be able to live in the Middle East again. So doing this is kind of my way of journaling. And I thought it was quite unique being a Korean medical student in the Middle East while trying to become a US licensed physician. It's quite hard to be creative in medical school, so I thought YouTube is a great way to be creative and be experimental and do whatever I want to do and to share what I've learned in medical school and share what I thought was interesting being in medical school. I like to think I'm funny, so stay tuned for my lame jokes. I like improving myself, so there's this Eastern philosophy that compares people to dishes. You can either be a wide dish and shallow, or a narrow dish and deep. I want to learn about the world, so I want to be the biggest dish that I can be. I also try to be optimistic and positive. I'm the kind of person who thinks that the glass is half full rather than half empty. I like jazz and R&B music, house dance, and I'm also interested in finance. My short-term goal is to learn well in school and become a proficient and capable doctor. What I'll learn now will be used for the rest of my life to help people, and that's a huge motivation for me to continue studying and learning. My current specialty interest is PM&R, and I'm really excited to take an elective soon to know what it's like to work in the field. My long-term goal is to be happy and grateful. It was my childhood dream of raising a dog, so when I'm settled down, I also want to raise a dog and a cat. I plan on living a long life, so I want to find a job that I enjoy so much that I can see myself working until I'm really, really old. So one fun fact about me is I took 2 years to go to the army in Korea, and I finished as a sergeant, but I'm just a civilian now. Well, that's it guys. I hope you enjoyed my video, and I'm hoping to connect with people from all over the world. Bye, bye, bye.